Norway has been able to increase gas supplies to Europe during this year, and it's our ambition to be able to hold that high level for the next 4 to 5 years. So we are between 30 and 40% of Europe's deliveries.